Did you see my picture on Facebook?
I did not. Oh. Was it? Of what?
Bellinis and Sancho.
No.
There's a bear in the room.
Look.
Or in our...
There was a bear in the room. Hold on. I'll show you right now.
Yummy. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So delightful. Huh?
I think I can pull
it
up.
Bear cub. Oh, no. I get that. If that's what you mean. Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to the zoo. Yeah?
Yeah.
What's there?
A mouse.
Panda?
Panda.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. Thanks for leaving your ticket and take the bus towards the Sky Quarry, okay?
Oh, okay, great. There's flamingos right here. What's that, Ben? Flamingo? You see the baby?
Your noses are so interesting.
What is it, Ben? What?
Turtle.
Turtle?
Yeah.
You like turtles, huh? Look at all the turtles here. Okay, those are all turtles. See all of them? Look at.
Other alligator right over there.
Come on. I don't remember anything like this when I was a kid.
It's like really nice.
It's cool. Yeah. What do you think?
Kitty.
Is it a kitty?
Yeah.
He's a pretty kitty, huh?
Yeah, get it here for the baby.
It's big?
Yeah, fish. I saw a fish next to his cow.
In the water.
Don't ever get this close to a hippo in real life. Come here.
His mom and dad also live here at this research station, but they do not live with him. There is only one.
Panda. Panda.
So one of the things that sucks about having a stroller is that you gotta fold it down when you get on the trains and buses and whatnot. But when you get it all filled up, you wanna do it. So I sent the rest of the group on ahead in the bus and I'm walking.
You're from Idaho.
That's pretty cool. Meerkats. Meerkats are pretty awesome. Hi. What do you think, Tex? Both barrels on that one? 10 bore? 8 bore? 4 bore?
So I'm all by myself. I'm taking my stuff. I'm going to the pool. All the zoo friends are napping, and all the people who didn't go to the zoo have gone eating. So I will go alone to the pool. I don't know how busy it is, I'm gonna look down there. Oh man, the pool is packed right now. I don't even know if I'll get a seat.
Well, I decided to paint. More of an artist rendition of that than anything. I would have done a time lapse, but I forgot my GorillaPod upstairs, so that's it.
What's up?
dang, I've never heard of that place.
Is it Baja?
Yeah, Baja.
Okay.
I thought you were talking about Baja.
Coconut water?
What do you think?
Root beer. Root beer. That's thick and creamy.
It's thick and creamy, but it's water, okay. But not
that much coconut at all. Sonia, did you see Leia's message?
Yes. No, I didn't see it. They did.
Called it. You called it 100%.
Sorry, Leia.
I bought a dessert for everyone.
She's on my everything.
The pictures look like she just bought 85 degrees.
Great. Yeah, and those things are way more expensive than 85 degree bakery.
Oh my god.
Amazing bike, amazing wheel set, right. The tiniest handlebars I've ever seen in my life. Look at this.
Don't look, you think it's gonna be his bike.
That guy, that's his bike. Sonia has not drank one thimbleful of alcohol tonight.
The boy did a thimbleful, right?
Not yet, keep going.
Oh. But she is
driving.
The only person who can turn an SUV into an NASCAR. Turn left, Jeff! Turn left!
Alright guys, I need to figure out an ice problem. Same problem from yesterday. I need to put ice in this cooler. Here's the ice vending.
Here's a solution to a problem
that some of you might have to deal with. You get your deuter all set up here. Okay, so notice I have this pizza box, right? What am I gonna do with this pizza box? Well, I'll tell you, I'm making a chute. You ready? Get it all lined up. We gotta keep this door closed. There can't even be like a little crack.
Oh my god.
It's so loud outside right now.
On the butt, on the butt, on your butt. On the butt. He's like, come on.
That's a good saison.
Oh, the one more
that. Yeah. It's good. So, hey, what's up, guys? The toilet's running in the background. That's not very cool at all. Okay, let's try this again. Hey guys, so today was awesome, and I had a great time at the zoo, although I have to say, the San Diego Zoo has a lot of elevation changes. I was walking uphills and downhills constantly, and if you're like me, and you have a stroller some of the time, and you put a lot of stuff in that stroller because you're constantly buying crap and throwing it in the bottom of the stroller, you can't fold it down. So you can't go on the trams and the sky buckets and all that stuff because your stroller's too full, you can't fold it down. But anyway, we had a lot of fun regardless. I think we saw pretty much everything. Ben had the best time looking at those pandas. When they came out of their little chute or whatever, he just loved it. Tomorrow, what are we doing tomorrow? We're going to the beach tomorrow, and that's gonna be pretty much the end of the weekend, head home, and then back to real life. But this weekend was a lot of fun with good friends, a lot of fun with good beer. San Diego is just, they have some of the best beer in the world, I think. I think you can find some of the best beer or something you like down here in San Diego, pretty much. You can find something you like down here. The craft brew scene makes it really easy for people to find something that they just will totally like. So anyway, check out San Diego. All right, guys, take it easy.